Alright, this is Mark and Roberto. They both fence at our club. This is Mark's first tournament bout, I believe. And I just came over here from Lance and Eric's bout, so I don't know what the score is. Looks like Mark just got a fetch there. Very loudly.
Did you get my knock point against Eric?
No.
The diving one?
No. I don't think so. Unless in the background of this one.
I had 2 seconds left, so I dove in and hit off target. And
nice.
I had 1 second left, and I dove in and hit him. And apparently, it was right after the thing went off.
Oh, bummer.
I was in midair when it beeped, though.
I'm sorry. I didn't get it. The start of your bout was... I don't know. I wanted to dig these guys. You want to tell Mark to do something besides parry eight? Tell him to go the other way with his blade.
What?
You want to tell Mark to do something besides parry eight? I mean, I realize the kid's kind of short.
Is he trying parry eight, or the other guy trying parry eight?
Mark only goes, well, he's right-handed, but only goes this way with his blade.
Like that?
Yeah.
Okay, so tell him to parry six also? Or parry
yeah,
four?
See if you can, yeah, just do a different parry.
Oh, yeah. I see.
Yeah. Because...
Yeah, I see.
There, that should be his... Yeah, okay, yeah. Or he needs to repost faster.
What's his score here?
I don't know. I can't hear Luke. Single light for Mark.
5-3.
5-3? All right. There we go. 5-3 to Mark.